I got my water, baby, it's so good and it's so cold. And I'm not tuned in to the Sam's World Show. Make sure that you subscribe, like, share, and you can comment too. I wanna give a shout out to all the Sammy Boo.
Sam, I am on the cam with Bogan here, y'all. Look, I know you're about to see it, but guess what? We're not alone. Who could it be? Who could it be? I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby. Hey, I got my water, baby. I got my baby. She is so good and cold. She is so good and cold. Listen, hashtag 50K on the way. That's what I need you to do. Put that down in the comments. Hashtag 50K on the way. If you don't know how to put hashtag, just put 50K on the way. Because that's what we're about to be. Listen, welcome to my channel. Thank y'all so much for returning. All my returning Sammy Boos. I appreciate y'all so much. And welcome all my new ones. Y'all, this video is just is. You know what I mean? I got my bunny on. I've been out shopping. And I got bought this fish today. I didn't cook it. Y'all see I didn't cook this. But I hear Jordan out there on that darn dirt bike. That's what that noise was. I'm set this up. I just want to come on here. I was like, you know what? I didn't buy this food to record. But I was like, hey, Sam Boo can see this too. We're going to call this a little short. What we're going to call it, Sam Boo? Put down in the comment what we call it. Living just as is. Okay. I had my wig on. It was hot. I took it off. I took it all the way off. Why not? I took that wig off. I didn't want it. And what else did I do? I came in and put me a little bit of line on. And put another shirt on. That's what I did. I just want to pop in right quick. Because, you know, I've been popped out for a while. So, a couple of pop-ins and that every now and then won't hurt nothing with it. At least I don't think so. I got me some Hawaiian bread. If they come out, they stuck to the bottom, Lord. Come on, bread. See, one of them came off on the other side. Some little Hawaiian rolls, you know. These good on sandwiches, too. Got my little Hawaiian bread, Chad. Let me set it up for a little thumbnail, though. Let me set it up for a little thumbnail now. I ain't gonna, you know. Just throw it out there for you like that. Even though I got a bonnet on. It's okay. I'm at home. Y'all know where I'm at, don't you? I'm at home. For real. Home. Markevis just went to work if it's almost 2 o'clock. He probably just left for work. Jordan, I heard on that dirt back outside. So if they come in and make noise, they just come in and make noise. You know? We at home. The dryer just went out. The microwave just went out. We getting ready for the rodeo. Tomorrow, and because today Friday. Let me say my grace, y'all. Heavenly Father, I want to thank you for this food I'm about to receive for the nourishment of my body. And Lord, please bless the less fortunate. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. 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 This is just a little pop-up, honey. We might talk about something and we might not. We might though. I might give y'all a little quick. You know, not no whole big one, but see how we're gonna make this fish look. Okay, it's dead on that. Put some of these shrimp out. Come through while you're coming. So I can take a little quick picture, y'all. We finna eat. What's all this? What's all that? My chips. I don't want no skins today. But anyway, I'll fix it. Okay, anyway, y'all listen. I just said my grace. So I bought me some little tartar sauce. This bookbinders. Cocktail sauce. I got me some tartar sauce. Meat and bread, baby. Meat and bread. That's it. Got me some Louisiana tartar sauce. What are y'all doing on this beautiful whatever day this come out? It might come out today, Friday, it might, and it might not. So whatever day if this video finds you, I hope you're doing well. Hope everything is going good in your family. Thank y'all for y'all continued prayers for my family. I appreciate that. Bought me a new bottle of Crystal. Come through Crystal. Hi. But this some good fish. I done came home when I put it in my air fryer so I can get it warm a little bit. And I put a little bit more season on it. You know, they ain't seasoning it the way I want it to. So I put a little bit more season on it. That's all I did to it. Season it up, put it in the air fryer, and boom. Yeah, here we go. Mmm. I put I got two kinds of tartar sauce, I think, but I ain't finna get up and look at that bag. I promise you I ain't about to do it. Come back. I ain't about to do it. It tastes pretty good though. Got a little lemony twang to it. That's a good tartar sauce. That bread was a little bit hard on the corner. See, these some nice little pieces of fish, y'all. But yeah, I said I could very well, this is what I was going to eat anyway, whether y'all was looking or not, you know. But I said I might as well hop on, cut that camera on. Why not? You ain't got to have your hat on, your nail done, everything did. Everything did. You ain't got to be fancy, huh? They ain't fancy every day. Got to be fancy every day. I ain't fancy though. Y'all know. Y'all be laughing at me. I be laughing at myself sometimes with them dirty eyelashes. Shut up! Leave me alone. Hey, Kiba.
Hey, sir.
Kiba getting ready to go to work. But yeah, honey, we ain't got to be fancy every day. Who's being me? Go enjoy this with y'all. Eat some lunch with me. Eat, rather it's breakfast, lunch, or dinner. Mmm. That's good. Mm-mm. Roll up. Oh, nothing. Get ready for the rodeo. That girl's saying. You such a good child. I have some good sons. Y'all hear me? They all had their days, you know what I mean? As a younger kid. But they some good boys. Respectful. Handsome, I may add. I got some handsome sons. He get me ready since I got to cook the butts tonight. He normally cook them, but he got to work today. So, he get me ready. Get my propane together. Mm. This ain't nothing but a sway fish. The little man at the thing, he's talking about that's catfish. You don't want that. What you think sway fish is? Right, Kevin?
What you say catfish?
Yeah.
Catfish is sway fish.
Catfish is sweet fish. Most definitely is.
It's
delayed. Yep.
Filleted.
Filleted. Them big old filleted. Where you think them fish come from? They call them white fish out there.
That texture definitely giving sweet fish though.
Huh?
The taste is so giving catfish.
Oh, let's give them catfish all day. It's good though if it's seasoned right and fried right. Mmm. I got a sparkling water right there in the refrigerator. Is that? You hand it to me. Thanks, girl.
Meat and bread.
Meat and bread.
Tear it up, Sam.
You gonna speak to him?
For the seven boom.
Mm-hmm. He know he go around the other side.
Sammy Boo! What's up, Sammy Boos? How y'all doing? Y'all know it's what that boy say in the building.
Oh, you smell great.
Mm-hmm.
You smell delectable.
Hold on, I gotta reintroduce myself.
You gotta reintroduce yourself. Mm-hmm. That's what that boy say, TV. This is good. The place have fish every Friday, but normally I can't eat it. So I've been eating this week. Then I'm gonna get back on track next week.
I'm supposed to be dressed anyway.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, he became back different.
Hold up now, Sammy Boo. Had to tighten up on y'all real quick.
That's my baby thing of the world.
Had to get myself. So we got meat and bread.
Meat and bread.
Got to be more careful.
Got to be more. Whoo! He out of there with them fingers. See how we eat something. Mm. That tastes pretty good and crispy.
Boy, crispy.
I love the crispy now. You know what? It really feels good to pop up. It do. I feel like I'm just sitting on the couch, eating my food. I don't feel uptight. I don't feel rushed. I don't feel my food hot. And I'm comfortable. Baby, I can do this every day. Every day. I forgot I just got my drink. Key lime. This one came, this is Clear America from Walmart. You gonna bring something special home today? You have to bring in that picture. It's cold though. It's in the refrigerator. He made some quesadillas last night, y'all, and brought them home. That boy know he can cook. Meat and bread. I really wish I had some darn Duke's mayonnaise. I don't feel like getting up to get it. When I fish for this, I got two choices. So I'm either gonna go in there and lay down, or I'm gonna go in there and eat it. I ain't made my mind up yet now. I don't know which one I'm gonna do, but it's gonna be one of them.
Oh. This
yours? Yeah, I'm talking about your quesadilla. It's already gone.
No, I'm saying.
Yeah, that's from. Yeah, that's that ACP and stuff. This is good. Chris, Chris is here. Oh, come through, Bert. That's another raw neck cut. It's good. Got a little extra crisp from that air fryer. So good. Oh, I'm good. I'm about to be done, child. Okay, we gave him a little TT. Huh? That man, it's too cold. Oh, the sandwich too cold. Don't worry about it. Little TT. Came and gave me a little TT and I'm gonna get out of their way. Krista's here. Get out your way. For real. Let me see. Let me see. Okay, hold on. Yeah, tell her.
We went and got you some business.
Yep. I'll tell y'all how I feel.
How y'all doing, Sammy? Boo.
Really?
That's some ketchup?
Tartar sauce. Look at that arm, y'all.
What?
Your arm.
Oh.
Your dog's lit.
No, they ain't. I don't think they feel.
Jordan grew up on us, y'all. He done grew up. He done grew up.
Let me get a bite.
What's
I thought that was ketchup.
This ain't ketchup. This tartar
sauce. Let me try it. Like, you know, I like ketchup.
Yeah, I know. That ain't
I'm talking
ketchup.
About the red stuff.
Oh, this don't taste like ketchup now.
What is it?
Tartar sauce.
It's hot?
No.
Mmm.
Yeah, the tartar sauce. Y'all taste palate. Y'all palate didn't change up. Then grew up. You know, you just want to eat nothing but simple things.
Simple things.
Mm-hmm. I told Sam, but we were just winging it today. Okay. I got one little thing I'm going to read. This is a, they say discussion. Let's see. If y'all ready to read, come through and read. We just going to read right quick. I know you don't know me, but I've been watching your channel for a minute, and you seem to give good advice, real talk. Ever since I was young, I knew I was different and into the same sex. What kind of advice can you offer me to come out to my family? I'm currently in college and still living at home with my folks, but scared at how they're going to react. I don't want to be out or disowned. What do you need?
The fish with that red stuff.
God. Mm-hmm. It hit. Mm-hmm. You should get the crispy part right there. You want it?
Hmm? What is it?
Shrimp. Bite right there. Too bad. Why you ain't got no sense? You could have had the whole pea.
Oh, I ain't got it. I would have ate too.
That's what I'm giving you. There's some more right here.
Huh?
There's some more right here.
Okay. I'll
be back. Be careful. You on a dirt bike?
Huh?
You finna go in your car?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, all right, be careful. They in college and they found out, they figured out that they like the same sex and they want to know how should they come out to their parents. To be honest with you, baby, I really don't know. You know, I can't give the advice because I never had to come out or, you know, never none of my children had to come out. All I can tell you is of the stories I done heard of people, how they deal with it. I can't give you, you know, what I don't know, what I haven't been through, you know, but I just pray that you are close enough and your family loves you enough to love you beyond. I just hope that your family loves you enough to love you through whatever you your sexuality is. Like, I mean, you know, I have people who are love the same sex in my family, treat them no different. The family didn't treat them no different. Their parents didn't treat them different. Now, I got a circumstance that I know of where a father was real, real mad, you know. He was real, real mad and it caused a big, it was a big mess. But thank God that they eventually talked about it and that's their child, so they had to, you know, bite their bullet, you know. My children are straight. If they were not, I'm gonna love my kids regardless. You know what I mean? I don't give a darn what they do as far as that. I'm talking about being out here acting crazy now. But whatever their preference is, that's them. I say definitely if you know your relationship, I would definitely probably tell them in person. Don't text it or nothing like that. Or you could have an aunt, a favorite aunt, or a favorite uncle that you can talk to, and y'all ask them to come and talk to you with it. Whatever makes you the most comfortable, I think. Now, Sammy Boons, y'all put down in the comments what y'all think too, because like I say, I ain't never had to deal with it, and some of y'all have. You know? So, you have better advice than I do. I don't want to give the wrong advice. You feel what I'm saying? So, baby, check the comments too. For people who don't mind sharing. Everybody don't like to share their circumstance or their family situations, or they can be anonymous and say it was a friend. I don't care. But I would rather you get information from somebody who really know what they're talking about. You know what I'm saying? But I just pray that your family loves you enough. They have enough love in their heart to not discriminate against you or treat you any different because your preference is different from theirs. That's what I feel. I hope that's good enough advice. You know what I mean? I don't want to tell nobody nothing wrong. You ought to do this, you ought to do that when I ain't got a clue what to really do, you know? I thank you for saying I got good advice, but that one right there, somebody down in them coming gonna let you know something or how they did it or, you know, what's the best way to go about telling your parents. But you know what though, y'all? A lot of time, the child will be like, I wanna come out or whatever. A lot of time, the parents know, everybody know already. It just depends on your demeanor, how you act, how you come and say, you know, how you carry yourself. A lot of times people already know. And after you live your real life, who you are, then they be living depressed. Nobody should be depressed or feel less than because of your preference. That's how I feel. I love my family, period. I love my family, period. Like, I have girls that like girls. I have guys that like guys. But my cousins live out loud. One of them is a spokesperson. One of them be all, they just live out loud. They are happy. That's all that matters to me. That's all that matters to me. So, Sammy Bulls, put down in the comments what y'all think. What can y'all say to encourage this young baby? And I pray they don't put him out. It just said if he was a girl or a male. It didn't say if he was a male or female, but I just pray that their family don't put them out or nothing like that. Please don't. Show them with, treat them with love and kindness. And let them know that they are wanted and are needed, no matter what their purpose is. I hope that helped you, babe, okay? Not least. Your girl is it, and your girl is full. And your girl about to get out of the way. For real. This was good. Y'all, I thought the camera went on. Did y'all see the blank stare that came in my face? I had to remember it's a recording when the red light on, when the red light off. I had to make sure that clock was going up. Woo, honey. Oh, God. What was my mind at? It just left me right quick. I thought I had to mess up, y'all. But anyway, y'all, I love y'all so much. Thank y'all so much for stopping by for this lunch, brunch, snack, dinner, whatever. Living my life in my house with my bunnet on. And I just enjoyed it. I'm full. I'm finna get out y'all way. But don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And until next time, hold. Hashtag 50K on the way. And put me a green heart in the comments, please. Green hearts. Just a green heart, okay? I love y'all. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And until next time, bye-bye. Heck yeah, Sammy Boo. Get on the camera, girl. What you doing? My hair in there, it was hot. This is cooler than my weed. Ooh. I said, baby, I'm getting on camera. Looking a mushroom. Don't do it. I did that. It's over. Shoot. Whatever happened, happened. I was comfortable though. I feel good. Y'all know I eat Lalapie every time. I just want this. A little bit of crisp. And I'm finna go ahead. I might put this out today. What time is it? Well, they just left for work. Oh, wait. Roll up. Don't waste that. They just left, so it's right at 2:00 or 2:00. You got a whole phone right here. Oh, they left at 3 o'clock today. It's 2:51. Peace out.
I got my water, baby. It's so good and so cold.
So cold.
It's so good and so cold.
So cold.
It's so good and so cold.
So cold.
It's so good and so cold.
I got my water, baby. It's so good and it's so cold. I want to welcome y'all to the Sam World Show. Make sure that you subscribe, like, share, and you can comment too. I want to give a shout out to all the Sammy Boos. Subscribe, like, share, and you can comment too. I want to give a shout out to all the Sammy Boos.
I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby. I got my water, baby. I got my baby.